Hey guys, good morning. I am super excited because today I am getting my hairstyle by the one and only Julie Daston, also known as Jay Hair Bigga. This is huge to me because ever since turning natural, or shall I say embracing my natural, she has been my biggest hair crush. And I recently saw that she posted on her Insta stories that she was interested in beginning her tour again. And I saw that as an opportunity to reach out to her and ask her if she would come to Dallas to style clients. She asked me to shoot her a few ideas. I did that and she absolutely loved them. And that's where we are now. I am actually just parked at C. Michelle Hair Studios, and it is owned by Unique Styles by Candace, and I am super excited that she has agreed to do Julie's pop-up shop. Like, it is so amazing that women can come together and do things for each other such as this, especially when you're in the same niche. Like it doesn't get any better than that. And right now I'm rocking my puff, but sis, I won't have a puff all day. I'm so excited. And I plan to record and kind of like vlog my way through it with my iPhone. But yeah, that's what our day's going to be about. Thank you so much. See you guys later.
That's just not enough.
Well,
I'm someone that has a salon in that.
Is it from a guy's perspective?
Yeah, of course.
It is?
Yeah.
You better go get Becky. You don't want nobody with the bonnet. Co-wash with conditioners. I co-wash with actual co-wash and cleansers.
Okay.
A lot.
Why? I have really tangly hair.
No.
Help to get it at that moisture, or is this something that they need to be working on prior?
Have any issues with tangles? That's all you, mama?
No, ma'am.
I'm using Elusin's conditioner.
Who?
You know. Right. So, that's just what I find is how it works for me. And at every step of the way, I use like the heat protectant. So, oh, okay.
I love the tail and really getting it with me right down the mouth.
Oh my gosh.
And I'm like,
look at me, I'm cheap. She said 4 days.
That's my favorite way to travel when, well, first off, I need to stop going with people who have never.
Do you mind if I'm done with your blood dye stalker about to?
Oh, no.
Like, turning them from 50 to 20.
No, I'm talking about classes. Like,
oh, yeah.
Like,
when you go from like a few strings to like popped up all over, you like,
My whole sides are gray.
Your what?
My whole sides above my ear are all gray.
Wow.
It doesn't match my face.
But your dad's gray, right?
Yeah. Maybe I'm gonna start doing hair videos. This is pretty simple.
Yes, honey.
is a birthmark. That's not even like highlights.
This is what y'all pay for.
Yes. You just want me to make money. I love when y'all just get sassy.
This is what y'all pay for. Sis already got it. Mm-hmm. My mama gave it to me.
Did I wash it?